受付コーナーから始めてね。
It was crazy. They had like a Death Note notebook and it looked really easy to catch, so I tried like catching it and I ended up spending way too much money. I think I put in like $10 and it was like right on the very very edge of the thing, and like a big poster behind me fell and hit me on the back. I think they felt bad for me and so they kind of moved the Death Note onto the very very edge, and they told me exactly where to go to like catch it, and I ended up catching it. But it was pretty shocking. Like, I was so surprised this big wall just fell on me. But I got my Death Note, Selena got her kitty cat. This was a successful arcade run. I want you to tap it. Ready? Tap it. もう？
いや、あの時腹減ってたから。
ああ、そう、しょうがないね。 Hey guys, good morning. We didn't finish filming yesterday. We were in Harajuku, and Selena had to go to the bathroom. We went to one of the Family Mart convenience stores, and totally, I don't know what's wrong with me, but I left my camera in the bathroom, and I forgot about it for about an hour. And luckily, we parted ways with Masa, and we called him when we realized we lost it, and he was like literally right there. So he went back in the shop and he got it for us. Oh my god, I can't believe it was still there. We were so lucky. I can't believe it was still there.
What did you do?
Yeah.
I picked the rings at the restaurant.
We went to a restaurant after that, and Selena got to win a prize at the restaurant, so it was cool. And today now we're just gonna head into the station where there's a bunch of shopping and stuff, and we're gonna buy some presents and gifts and stuff for our friends. We're just gonna have a chill day.
Victoria.
Yeah, buy some stuff for our friends from Victoria.
Yeah, because we missed them.
Because we missed them, so we want to get them a nice special choice and presents.
And I'm gonna bring Michaela flower.
That's a great idea. Let's go shopping for toys.